First round went in favor of our freshman. Second run is starting up. Drivers are in position, so I think it's time to see some proper racing. Thank you.